Are you working in a bank and interested in learning how credit risk rating is done for non-trading entities? Then this course is for you. How to carry out credit risk rating for non-trading entities. This course will take you through aspects of credit risk analysis covering financial risk, static and dynamic, market risk, managerial risk, security, capital market perceptions, contingent risks, compliance risk. Enroll now and start learning.